Both of you grown as both players and men since playing in that wild card game.
La misma pregunta para los dos. ¿Cómo han crecido como pelotero desde ese último juego de wild card en Nueva York?
Yo cada juego me siento más maduro. Siento que tengo cada día más experiencia en este juego y conozco más de él. Todos los días uno sigue aprendiendo y creo que este es de los mejores momentos de mi vida para jugar unos playoffs, ya que me siento bien y me siento listo para estos playoffs.
I think me personally, every game, you know, every series, every year, every season, I keep learning. I get to know myself better. I'm just keep learning and growing, and I think I'm in the best stage of my life as a baseball player, because now I have more experience. So, just looking forward to have fun in these playoffs. Jorge, you too. La misma pregunta. ¿Cómo te sientes? ¿Cómo has crecido como pelotero desde el juego de wild card en el 2017?
I have grown a lot as a player. After that game in the playoffs, the wild card game, it was an experience that gave me a little bit of taste of what it's like to play in the playoffs, and I think that gave me really focused and coming into this season and trying to do the same, you know, get to the playoffs, and we did it.